What's up guys, everything for Apple here, and in this video I'll be telling you how you can play DS games on your iPhone or any other iDevice. Now this is compatible with iOS 8.2, 8.3, and 8.4, even though I'm not on those firmwares, this will work because these ways are still compatible with that iOS. So the first thing you want to do is go ahead and open up Safari. After you open up Safari, go ahead and go to iemulators.com, and here go ahead and tap on apps. Now scroll down till you see NDS for iOS. Now after you've seen Nintendo DSi for iOS, go ahead and click on it. Then go ahead and click on the install button, then click install once again. Now as you'll see, NDS for iOS is downloading on your home screen, so just let that download. After it has downloaded, go ahead and open it up so you don't have any problems later on when downloading ROMs. Just go ahead and click continue. Go ahead and click OK. This is basically letting us know that we have to get our ROMs by ourselves. And now I'm going to tell you guys how to get the ROMs. So what you want to do is go ahead and go to www.doperoms.com. A link will be in the description. Now just scroll down till you see Nintendo DSi. Now from here you can choose any game that you like. I chose New Super Mario Bros. Now click on the game that you want and a page should load to where you can download it. Now from here scroll down and click on the download page. Now wait for the web page to load and once again go ahead and click on download ROM. Now after you get to this page, mine says open an iFile because I am jailbroken, but I am not using my jailbreak for this, so I'm going to go ahead and open in and choose NDS for iOS, and I go ahead and wait for that to load. Now, after it has loaded, you will see that the game you downloaded is right there, and I can just go ahead and click on it and play the game. So guys, that is it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please go ahead and give it a huge like. If you want more type of content like this, go ahead and hit the subscribe button as it helps me out a ton and lets me know that you're enjoying these videos, so I can keep making them. So yeah guys, peace.